hear of Planet of the Apes?
No.
The movie or the planet?
Yo, it's Casper, and I'm back on the free verse. And today I'm going to talk about some personalities. Listen. Personality is something I don't understand fully. Personality's a pussy, personality's a bully. Some people are gone, but then they switch personalities. Go mad, buy a thing, and then they cause quick casualties. Go with Mortal Kombat, select your fatality.
Fatality.
Kill a man on casual, without no rationality. People have their own minds to watch a nationality. Some earning salary, while some receiving charity. And my personality, see with perfect clarity. 60% pissed off and 40% insanity. But in every single neighborhood, there's always them cold chicks. You know the yaks with the brains of a goldfish. Their personalities out there bitchy and vain. They always give it, cause their mouth is bigger than their brain. Then there's hippies, chilling out, smoking weed, wearing really baggy clothes, chatting shit about world peace. Their personality is that they're chilled out and calm, but you hardly ever see them because they jump on a body farm. There's goths, emos, grungers and punks, skating, smoking, and none of them are cunts. Their personality is that they're funny and chilled out. They don't slip wrists and laugh as the blood spills out. Then there's thugs, gangsters, hoodlums and thieves, smashing up shops, selling coke, selling weed. Their personality is that they're stupid little pussies. You think that they're nuts because they start rolling buses. But then there's rappers, the singers and the MCs. So make somebody smile when the whole soul is empty. Legends are made like Eminem and Dre, Tupac, Biggie, Ice Cube and R.A. English, Frank, Snake, Bo and J.K. Plan B, Young Tech go on for days. We are all the same in so many ways. We love to write lyrics every second, every day. Till PM turns to AM, just writing away. Music is our personality, that's all I gotta say.
Mace the incredible, amazing, unforgettable. Face me, I get you, I'm facing dumb and skeptical. Haters say I lack the skills, writers I'm neglecting you. Rhymes like Viagra pills, my bars are erecting you. Yo, do you spit a bar? You froze up your shape like tits in a bra. Refusing to spar, abusing your heart. You stuck to the edge like a spoon in a jar. A cut to the head, what you do, you were scarred. You snitch to the feds, arrest me for verbal. Murderous words, you stress me the herbal. Burg with this verse, heard this disturbs you. Nervous you slur, blurred eyes emerge through your purple and choking. Stirred lies you joking, hoping you're endless. No way man, you a joke, you offenders. Horrendous, we pity skanks, you float in a riverbank. Stab with a scissor shank, we a young Casper are hotter than a titty wank. Busy cans and coke lines, no I ain't a city man. A pretty man, I gotta spit dope rhymes, you sob a bit. I'll beat you in the balls like I'm kicking on a soccer pitch. This chat's a pussy, I spit on it and knobbing it. Got a lot of shit, but I drop a bit to elevate. Mismatch the rookers and scholarships to celebrate. Swallow clips and generate lyrical slugs. Politics will penetrate cynical thugs. Fill them up with words like the clinical drugs. I spit a verse like it's physical hurt. So why do you wanna go murk my man in me? Young Casper Mace, you curse with versatility. Worse you nurse you happily, you battered him calamity. Burst you bust your sanity, you're mad at him, you're mad at me. Mace on and out, yo, fuck your personality. Go through it records, these artists spit profanity.
Anyway. Yeah. Right, let me just give some shout outs. KNC, Relevance, Mace, Rista, Inferno, myself, Mr. Smith, Adam Turner, Iffy, Samosa, just big up Go For It Records. Yeah, purchase my album. Sins Are Forgiven, 2014. Maybe 2015, who knows?
Affirmative, Ken.
Safe. Talk shit at the end of a track. What the fuck are we doing? Yeah!
Thanks.